Welcome to Max Payne 3. So let's get to story. New story, yes please. Difficulty. That's too hard. Why not?
This place is great, really comfortable. Just gonna get settled in. Time to move on. Get on with my life. Yes, absolutely. Said it was a long time ago. Let it go, seriously. Definitely more my style than Panama, or Hoboken, I guess. No, if I'm honest, I just got kind of bored of boozing. I mean, once in a while, but not all the time. You're right, it wasn't doing me any favors. Maybe I'd lost my self-respect, but it's back. Excited, really. I really needed a new start. I think you're right. I think I am gonna like it here. It certainly ain't New Jersey. It's my new life. Just like you said. Listen, if you think I can still do a job, what have I got to lose? Apart from the weight. Very funny, ha ha. Yes, that is a fake laugh, you jerk.
Okay, here we go.
From fine to fucked up in about a second, and now there were two idiots at the wheel.
Clear. You got this floor?
So sure. Difficulty is medium.
Stay safe.
It wasn't my own safety I was concerned about, trophy wife or not. I'd said I would protect the girl.
Puta que pariu!
Right. Okay. I need to do a bit my mouse settings because it's very, very, very bad controls. Skimpad the Mouse. His name is what? Naming two, this two, maybe one, one. Here we go.
That was the boss lady. Only this time she wasn't calling for more vodka.
Anyone?
Or Cosmo.
No one? Okay.
Don't be stupid! Don't be stupid! Let her go! Let her go! Come on!
It might have been stupidity, or drunkenness, or maybe both. But before I knew it, I was back taking insane risks, trying to save fallen women.
Tranquila! Tranquila! Nós cuidamos disso!
Nice work! Now, you need a hand?
No, you? Where the hell's Rodrigo?
I don't know, man. Thanks.
Somebody's gotta go find him.
Está tudo sob controle agora. Fica tranquila.
Bronco! What have you done with him?
Rodrigo was too rich a prize for them to throw away. Sure, I'd have to work hard to get him back, but I knew the bad guys would want the boss alive almost as much as I did. Far ahead. Once I opened the door, I'd actually have to come up with a plan.
Bastard.
You're okay. You're okay.
Yeah.
Come on, get up. Come on, get up. You're okay. Come with me. Just come. It's okay. Just stay right.
I shot this guy in the head. Now he's still alive.
Você acha que tem o direito de matar as pessoas a sangue frio, Becker?
Cala a boca, cuzão! Continua dando multas. Não põe o nariz onde não é chamado. Vamos!
Me ajuda, cara.
Chama uma ambulância!
Me ajuda.
Fuck.
You did good, Max.
You say so. Don't look so good.
Hey, what could be better, huh? The good guys are reunited, and the Commando Sombra are dead.
I guess. So who's this guy?
I don't know. Some kind of cop. Different branch of the police. Not UFE, but normal cops. I don't know about this stuff, politics. Everywhere politics. Shit, Max, you look kind of beat up. Let's get this lot home, and then I'll get you home, too. Come on.
was time for some R&R, the only way I knew how.
Come on, Max, stop being dramatic. Grow up, dude. Come on.
And with that, I guess I was ready for bed. Days later, it was back to work, ferrying the boss's broad and his dipshit of a brother out for the night so they could recover from their brush with mortality. Then again, what did I expect? These were the kind of people who went to nightclubs in helicopters. Fabiana had brought her sister along, presumably so she could show off just how rich and empty her life was. And boy, was she about to learn the meaning of rich and empty.
Max! Max! I was speaking to you!
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, I was saying we get into a lot of scrapes, man.
Well, we're still here.
Hey!
Thanks to you, Max. I owe you my life.
Boom. It wasn't just him, huh, baby?
Oh, yes, Marcel. I'm sure you did a lot to save everyone. You were probably worried about getting blood on your stash.
Very funny.
Thank you, Max. I don't know what I would do without my sister.
Spend even more time doing something useful. You know she works in the favela.
She's the good sister.
Oh, shut up.
What did you hear, Faba? More bodies turned up, more people went missing. Well, it's horrifying.
Did someone say Buzz Q?
Hey.
I'm just kidding, but it is a cold town, man. Hey, here we are. I love this view. It's a real chill place to hang, you know? Do a little business, have some fun. I need it too. I've been working far too hard. Like a whore during Fleechy Weeky, as my roommate used to say. You like that, Max?
That's pretty funny. This kind of place made me want to puke. I needed a real drink to deal with the electronic music and the robotic people.
Fucking monkey from a fucking slump. He acts cool with me.
What's that?
Nothing. Say, Max, you're a man of the world. What are you fucking doing, man?
About what?
What do you do about life?
Look at me, I'm standing in a nightclub, listening to music I can't stand. 5,000 miles from home, I'm armed and I'm drinking. You don't want to listen to advice from me, amigo.
Oh, Max, I love you, man. You're fucking real, you know? Oh, shit. People. Fuck them. People get me wrong. I think I love a wrong woman. Oh, excuse me. Fabio! Fabio! Oh, my nigga!
Thank God he had left. A minute more of his drivel and I would have had to put a bullet in him myself. It soon turned out I wasn't the only one. Doors had been chained shut. I didn't need my Portuguese for beginners phrase book to work out what was going on. The guy making the noise was the boss. He was sending them around to cut me off from the other side. And sure enough, a few seconds later, I had some company on the dance floor. Fools love a private exit. Some guys took Giovanna and Fabiana.
What? Jesus, Max. Hey, I'm on my way.
No, no, no. Stay in the chopper. We'll need a way out of here. I'll go find the girls.
Got it. They came out there. They went that way into the lounge.
Come here.
Go.
Get up. Get up. You can't stay here. I need you to lock this door behind me. Get everybody else out of here. Son of a bitch. Sense. They were still alive, at least. This crew was starting to look a lot like friends of the gate crashers at last week's party. These guys had some real issues with the Broncos. They were back to finish the job. I figured it was time to start doing mine.
I need a weapon. Yeah, let's take this.
They were headed for the helicopter pad. I had to get to the roof before Giovanna and Fabiana left on a one-way flight. I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it. What a view. I guess my time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at by a better class of psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple of more seconds and I'd have given some poor street cleaner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
Come on! Jesus, Max! I can't leave you alone for 5 minutes! What the hell happened in there?
Same guys from the party, I think. They grabbed the girls and Marcelo, but he's here now.
Yeah, don't worry about me, homie. I'm just the guy paying you lots of money to protect me.
Yeah, but were you drinking? Bet your ass I was. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Oi, oi,
look, there they are. Quick, get after them.
Are you crazy? We can't just leave her. Max, you gotta do something. Come on, get the rifle back there.
Goddamn army of these goons. Clearly somebody wanted these girls bad. Or maybe they just assumed the Broncos security team consisted of more than a drunk American has-been and a Brazilian never-was who should have paid more attention in flying school.
Por isso que viemos aqui. O Serrano vai cortar nosso saco.
Oh!
are you?
Are you all right?
What, do I look all right?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here.
Passos, where is he? Is he okay?
I need to make a quick detour. He's fine. He's right there.
Oh my god, it's Kaul!
Giovanna!
What the hell are you doing?
Giovanna! Hey! No, nothing. Go.
Seems like I wasn't the only guy around here who had taken his eye off the ball.
Are you okay?
My weakness was the drink. Passos was the sister. Things were turning pretty ugly in this town. The boss's girl was gone, and part of me wished I was too.
Okay, I guess that's it for today's video. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.